What is up, YouTube? My name is John, and today I'll be reacting to the GazettE Ugly. I've seen quite a few requests like a month ago for this song, and you know, 2 days ago, I think, there was another request for this song. So I thought, yeah, I think it's time to do this one because some of you guys really wanted to hear or see me reacting to this song. So let's do it. I have no idea what this is. I think it's Japanese, but I'm not 100% sure. But we're gonna do it right now. 3, 2, 1, go. No idea about genre. Oh, this reminds me of Maximum Hormone. What's up, people? The intro. Alright. Wow. This is more of an industrial vibe. Yeah, definitely. But I'm really liking it so far. Oh. Never face plant into your food or whatever that was. Nice. I can definitely dig this. Oh, hell yeah. Nice and tasty solo. That's how I like it. Wow, so many people there banging their heads. Very well shot video as well. Not really my kind of thing, but I can appreciate the work behind that. That's a whole lot of blood there, isn't it? The face planted guy. Sorry. Alright, it ended with a murder, I guess. I don't know what that was, but this song was the GazettE Ugly. Ooh, I didn't know what to expect when I came to this song. You know, another fresh experience for me, as I always say, but it was really damn good. Like, there was, it was more of an, it had an industrial vibe, kind of, when the, you know, electronics hit in the song. As I said in the beginning, it was like a Maximum the Hormone song. It just reminded me of that song, you know, What's Up People, and, but there was way more to this band than just, you know, it's not a copy of that, of course, but yeah, really nice and catchy chorus, gotta say that, nice voice, great vocals. Actually, now that I think about it, at one point in the song, I actually thought that it could use like the pause with the industrial electronic stuff in there, I think it could use one less of those because, I don't know, just it didn't help the composition much and it just kind of broke it up a little bit, the song, I mean, but it didn't affect it like extremely badly or anything like that. It still held together pretty damn well, but I just could do without the last one. I don't know why, it just, again, it might be just me. But that is just a tiny little my thing about this song. It was awesome, it was awesomely played and sounded great, everyone sounded great, and you know, I can already see some people just going ballistic at these guys because, you know, they have makeup and stuff like this. You know, it's their fucking business, whatever, they can do whatever the fuck they want, right? You know, they could be wearing Trump masks, all of them could be wearing Trump masks, and if the music was good, I would be like, okay, this is excellent. I don't give a damn about those masks, even though that would be really, really horrifying. Also, at some moments in the song, I felt like I'm listening to, I don't know, I felt a little bit of Static X, you know, I don't know why. Maybe I'm the only one thinking this, but I heard a little bit of Static X, you know, maybe the industrial vibe did something to me, I don't know, it might be just me again. Anyway, that is it for this video, hope you guys enjoyed my reaction and my little review of the GazettE Ugly, I definitely enjoyed it, I'm gonna check out more songs from them. So if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up, it helps me out, and subscribe for more stuff, because as you know, there is always more stuff coming. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Cheers! Double horns for today.